Holy Bible, Second Book of Thessalonians, Chapter 1, Verse 8. To give punishment to those who have no knowledge of God, and to those who do not give ear to the good news of our Lord Jesus.